Good afternoon, Rockets. We have all been missing you during our social distancing, and we figure you might be missing us too. So we put together this little greeting, and we hope you enjoy it.
Here's the story of the HR teachers spending many very lonely hours missing students, missing teaching, wishing they had magic powers. Here's a story of the HR students we hope are staying healthy and safe. Missing teachers, missing hard work, but hanging on to faith. Till the one day when the school was back in session, computers were the way we stayed in touch. Online meetings, Google Classroom, that's the way we all became the HR bunch. The HR bunch, the HR bunch, that's the way we became the HR bunch.
Rockets, I can't wait until I get to see everyone back in the office. But until then, prayers and be safe.
Hi, everybody. Seems like every summer when the school is empty, I always end up saying, boy, I wish the kids would come back. But this time is no different. I just can't wait till the kids get back. Bye.
I want to say hi to all my preschoolers. I miss all your laughter and your smiling faces every day. Enjoy some good books and keep up using your imagination, and I hope to see everyone soon.
I hope everyone's having a good time with their families. I miss you all very much.
Hi, preschool and pre-K students and teachers. I miss you all very much. I really miss all the fun we have in our hallway. I love you all, and I want you to be good for your moms and your dads and your grandmas and grandpas, and I hope to see you real soon. Take care.
Wow, 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 class. I hope all of you are doing well. I sure do miss all of you. Don't forget to do that morning run or walk anytime during the day. Just stay active. More good stuff is coming your way, so make sure you share it with all your family. But remember what Bobby Brady always says. Mom always said, don't play ball in the house. Peace, Rockets.
Hi, everyone. I miss each of you so very much. But a big shout out to my kindergartners. Keep on working hard and showing me those smart brains. I am so proud of you.
Hi, everyone. I hope you're doing well. I miss you and you're all in my prayers. First grade, I'm so proud of all your hard work. Keep it up.
Hi, everyone. I miss you all, especially my second graders. I'm praying that you and your families are staying nice and healthy and spending lots of quality time together. And I will see you via Zoom this week. Bye.
Hi, Holy Redeemer Rockets. I really miss you, and I cannot wait to see you in just a few short weeks. Stay safe, play outside, and keep working hard.
Hi, HR music and band students and everyone. I miss you a whole lot. Keep singing, keep playing your instruments, and know that we're praying for you. Stay well. Bye, HR.
Hey, third grade, I miss you all so much. Stay safe, and I hope to see you all real soon. Keep working hard.
Hey, everyone, especially fourth grade. Peace, love, and prayers sending your way from our house. I can't wait to see everybody again soon. Bye.
Hi, fifth graders. I miss your energy, and I miss reading with you. Keep reading, and I hope to see you soon. Roman numeral high five.
Hello, art students. I miss you all so much and hope that you are staying healthy and creative during this time. See you soon.
Hi, everybody. This is a little poem from the learning company. I'll teach you in your room. I'll teach you here on Zoom. I'll teach you in your house. I'll teach you with a mouse. I'll teach you here or there. I teach because I care. Hope to see you soon. Bye.
Hello, Rocket parents and students. I hope everybody is staying safe, getting to spend some quality time with family, and especially to your junior hires. We will see you later this week.
Hi, students. Hope you're all doing well and looking forward to seeing you this week.
Hey, Holy Redeemer. Miss you guys so much.
Stay happy, stay healthy, and hope to see you soon.
Hey guys, I miss you all, miss all the smiling faces, the highs, the hugs, and the high fives in the hallways. Certainly keeping you and your families in prayer every day, especially as we come here to the chapel for daily mass. Join us online to watch it. God bless and hope to see you guys soon. Pound it. Noggin.
So as you can see, everybody misses you. We are all looking forward to Monday and hitting the books again. It will be a fun new way for us to be together during this very different time. But study hard, play hard, and enjoy time with your families. And hopefully, we'll be back in the building before we know it. Take care, Rockets!
Here's the story of the HR teachers spending many very lonely hours missing students, missing teaching, wishing they had magic powers. Here's a story.